My eyes hurt and I can't feel myself. Sometimes I ask myself, do I really believe in myself? Still cashing out on that OSAP loan day by day. I assure you, it's such a pain. I thought university would help me get a job and then realized it's not all about the grades. You know, I want to propose to you right now and marry you, but I can't. Anyways, I'm wasting time. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go. I need to finish this assignment, man. Why does it have to be due tomorrow? Why, man? Why? Why? Let's get started on this assignment. Let's see here. Makes sense. Arun, you can check the notification later. You have to get your work done. Just one notification? I mean, it's not that big of a deal. Come on. It's just one notification. Let's see what it says. Let's see what it says. An interview. You have been selected for an interview request. Interview request form from Tech File Inc. Whatever that means. Some garbage email, I think. An interview request? Wait, I've been selected for an interview? Yo, that's awesome, man. I've just been selected for an interview. What? What? On tomorrow at 12:30 p.m. This is an on-campus interview. Yo, this is incredible. This is awesome, man. Okay, no. But I still have to finish this assignment, though, because I still have to prepare for that interview, right?
If x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 58, then, just that.
No, that doesn't make any sense at all. Okay, why on top of each other and there's infinite solutions? Why am I getting infinite solutions? These are theoretically speaking, you need to only get a 60% on this assignment to pass the course. 60%. That's it. Why is this assignment so hard? These are two separate lines, man. What the hell, man?
Feel something vibrating in my pants. Oh god, it's just my phone. It's just my alarm. Oh my god, bro, your breath stinks.
Wait, feel something.
What do I wear? This looks nice. This looks nice too.
No, I'm not really feeling this. Yeah, I'm feeling this one for sure. Yeah, now time to find my jacket. Oh god. Is this my jacket? Nope. 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 My jacket? Nope. My jacket? Nope. Oh, sorry. Yes, this is my jacket. Ah, found it. Keep my assignment. There we go.
I'm gonna lose marks on this, but at least it's better than a zero.
Let's do it. We're back. Oh, this will do it.
Oh, come on! There goes my assignment and there goes my interview. You know what? I have only one option left. It's time to run.
Off the fucking block, not clocking, wristlet, watch bent up. Step up, dragon, volume blasting, bailing out my brain. Red light flash. Them stop, I smash. Abraxas, hydroplane, massive. That's his fight for rain and madness. Massive minor lace the app with black cat fist on the razor stratus.
Okay, computer lab that way. Dropbox that way, okay. Dropbox this way, perfect. That's the Dropbox right there, perfect. What's this? Notice. Submissions will no longer be accepted after 10 a.m. Man, are you kidding with me?
I still have an interview to go to.
And do you have any past working experience within this field? Something paid, unpaid, any experience?
Yes, that's a great question. I actually do have experience. I work mm-hmm. with Hydro One, mm-hmm. and I manage their database and everything.
Okay, so how long did you work in?
Hey, sir, I'm here for the interview.
Excuse me, I'm in the middle of conducting an interview here.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. Should I just wait outside? I'm sorry, I do need to interrupt you.
That's okay, you can wait outside.
Alright. I didn't really get proper sleep last night, so I apologize if I seem slightly informal. But yeah, you know, it's all good.
Hey, so you were the one who interrupted me in the interview, right?
Yeah.
So, come on!
Yeah, sorry.
Come on!
Yeah. Thank you. Sorry about the interruption, sir, mm-hmm. before. How's your day going?
It's going perfectly well. How about yours?
Good.
What's your name?
My name is Arun. Mm-hmm. I was actually born and raised in India.
Okay.
And I'm currently enrolled in a computer science program. I'm really yeah. passionate about this job. You know, I used to play with basic programming languages. I love learning mm-hmm. new ones. Mm-hmm. I know Java, PHP, MySQL, anything
okay.
you name it.
Okay.
So, yeah, and I have a knack for math.
Wait, is that a shirt you're wearing inside?
Oh, yeah, I am actually, yeah.
Any experience working in any business whatsoever?
Yeah, so my answer is no, I don't. But you know what, I'm taking math 1P67, I believe. That's of course, and my overall mm-hmm. average is like at 83.25% mm-hmm. right now.
Mm-hmm.
But the thing is, I had an assignment due today, and mm-hmm. that assignment is worth like 30% more mark. I don't think I did it well.
So you're basically saying that you have no experience whatsoever, like with anything?
Well, anything related to computers or business.
Anything related to computers or business.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm a fast learner, so mm-hmm. I can learn really fast.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. I like the spirit. I think that's those are all the questions I need to ask. I think thank you for your time. Thank you for your interview.
That's all?
That's all. Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah.
Done?
Yeah.
I'll be waiting for you.
Have a nice day.
Come in. Well, 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 look who's here. I haven't seen you in many a year. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake, baked a cake, baked a cake. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. Yo, tell me what I want, what I really, really want. So tell me what you want, what you really.
Hey, Mom. I don't think the interview went well. I think I kind of laid a bad impression on him because initially he was, you know, doing an interview with someone else and I kind of just interrupted him. And he didn't really ask me any questions. I'm in a bit of a rush right now. I have to go home and start studying for my Math 1P9A quiz. So yeah, I'll call you back, okay?